today is a very important day and a very good day for the city of Vancouver and for the province of British Columbia as well as our country. It really highlights our ability to work cooperatively with all levels. We have the federal government, we have the provincial government, we have our transit workers, the mayors of Metro Vancouver. You know, Vancouver was standing here in a world-class city with a world-class transit system, and really when I look at our country, we are the envy of the world, without question. We're the envy of the world because of how we can come together, how we can overcome challenges, how we can put the people that we all represent at each level of government first. And by doing that, we're here today to bring forward another step in transit with Faregates and trumpet cars, smart cars. It's going to make the system safer, more efficient. It's been talked about for some time, but I'm really going to focus today, just my comments briefly, on what it means to be able to come to the table, to sit down with an idea, to bring the different levels of government together in a cooperative effort to meet the need